one of Simon's best friends, Canadian national Ironman champion, Jasper Blake.
I've been friends with Jazz for over 10 years, met him through triathlon and just being inseparable friends. And Pippa Blake ended up living down the street from us. And she's a spectacular lady. She's got multiple sclerosis and hasn't let that slow her down. She just has a totally overwhelming spirit to her. And then the other tie-in to that name is the book, The Power of Oneness, Bryce Courtney's book, and the main character is this little boy named PK. And so when that all kind of tied together, our little PK was born.
This bundle of inspiration may have changed the atmosphere around the mutual home, but it's business as usual when it comes to training.